Fuel prices are getting very expensive. Diesel's expensive. It's very carbon intense. So I get to work with customers and find out if natural gas or renewable natural gas or hydrogen makes sense for them, both financially and environmentally. You don't have to wait till 2030, 2040, 2050 to reach your goals. My name is Joey Siples. I'm a business development specialist here at Enbridge Gas.